into match two, Bui versus Kirenja. Take your stances, please.
Oh, now this could have promise. Kirenja has unsheathed a humongous sword from his back.
This is my little secret weapon, and of course by little I mean gigantic. Look at this baby. I had planned on saving this for the final round of the tournament, but you look way too deserving of an extra large size defeat. Oh, damn.
And Bui retorts by creating an axe out of thin air. You radio listeners really need to find a TV screen. I didn't know they made them this big.
That's very impressive, but we all know size isn't everything. That axe will take forever to swing. At close range, he'll be helpless.
All right, fighters, you may begin!
This is ridiculous! Bui's axe must weigh twice as much as he does.
He's letting Ki get too close. He'll never swing it now.
Too late, Bui.
Oh my goodness, it was so beautiful! Bones flying everywhere as if from a busted pinata! Bui finishes Kirenja with one single blow!
I don't believe it! Did you see how fast that was? Like it was a pocket knife!